food bank. A professor of technical writing from St. Louis, Missouri, Seema Dahlheimer. And a returning champion, a financial counselor from Jersey City, New Jersey, Elise Nussbaum, whose two-day cash winnings total $54,800. And now, here is the host of Jeopardy, Alex Rivette.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Good to have you with us once again.
A little bit of American history that was perhaps not as well known as we thought came up in final yesterday regarding William Tecumseh Sherman and his brother John, both considered for the Republican nomination for president in the late 1800s. Nobody came up with the correct response, but our champion Elise still picked up 20 grand. Seema and Joey, good luck today. Here we go.